I need you to do is when you want to talk about free flow, don't think about wooden dummy form. There's no form at all. You're thinking of was sparring with the guy who on the distance like this. Yeah. So from here, I come in and I go. I don't stick with him like I do wooden dummy form.
Yeah.
Okay, so you notice that I'm starting from a little bit from a distance. I throw in a little bit distance. I go to a big hit, a few hit. Get out. I go to a kick. Gone. Gone. Completely nothing about the form. What you do there is you try to do form, but in random move.
Yeah,
we don't hit the guy like that. Okay, so what we try to do like that. Assume we are sparring. I'm on the distance with the guy, yes? Okay. Yeah. When I come in, bring my legs, I go and I land any technique that feel, slap, feel hit, get out. That's, I want you to do like that. Because we're fighting with the guy who's not in a close range. Mm-hmm. Yes? So that is important. So assume I'm in with him far away. I throw my front kick with my hand. So I'm using this part on the wood dummy. Leg and hand together. Block. Go in. Okay? Kick. Feel. Block. Elbow. Just like that. Simple. Block. Kick. That's it. Block. Elbow him. Feel punch. Get out. That's it. Feel. Block. Elbow him. Feel punches. Get out. Done. I'm not trying to do chi sao or anything with him. So I'm not going to be stick there and doing 10 moves, 20 moves, right? Thinking of that. So when I said we do wooden dummy at home, we try to be thinking of this is our punching bag. Yeah? It's our punching bag. So I go in, shoot, feel, boom, out. Shoot, again, three punch, elbow, back out, like that. Okay?
Yeah.
No more than three, four move because that's not realistic. Realistic, I come in, kick him, done. Get out. Mm-hmm. That's how we supposed to do like that. Yeah? So go on from a distance. Kick, block, for example. Kick, block. Feel. Feel, good. All right, watch it. Kick and block. Feel is out. Is our long weapon.
Yeah.
Kick the block and build my long weapon. From the long weapon become now bomb. Hit. Yes, that's what we needed. Kick him, shoot, build. Okay, heat pressure on it. Then we turn bomb, hit.
Yeah.
Then kick, build. Bomb, hit, punch, elbow. Exactly. Exactly like that. It doesn't matter about the move anymore. The move is in the form. The form is when we are in the close range and we're gonna use that more. But to warm it up, you want it just a free flow.
Yeah.
And we're thinking of between me and him, it's not already this flow. It's not yet. It was like this. How do I come in, right? How do we get in? Put your legs up, in, yes. Exactly like that. Yes. That is what we wanted. Yeah?